Chemical plant feels familiar. I'd never forget a smell like this. And that pink water makes me really nervous for some
reason. That scared me back.
You're right, Tails. This place has given me deja vu all over again.
Deja vu?
Wonderful.
Never. Bye. A classic level. Let's get started. Why is there less control on Sonic? Why? Damn. There's less control on this. Oh my gosh. Did I do that? best high school. I got an X, perfect. Let's bring back the knucklehead. If you guys can see my boost go down, that's because I have a mod equipped. If you give at least 1k sub, I mean likes, I will give a free download for Sonic Generations with the mods I use. I'll give you guys the Sonic Generations order. If that's okay, or you guys can download this and play it for yourself. But you have to have the what was it that you have to have for this? Or you need to scan. You cannot play this one without the scan. Not to beat my heart out. Let's get it. What did I get? Did I get an S for success? Aw, I didn't get an S for success. But let's bring this knucklehead back.
Thanks for the help. Not that I needed it, but it's good to have my sanctuary back.
Well, that sucks to be you. Chaos, and I'm gonna have to snatch that real quick. Get started. This brings me back to Sonic's CD, or Sonic Classics. Fun for me, man. This reminds me of Sonic CD. Okay. That's good.
Stay back and don't touch him when his electric field is up!
Ah. Nice try. Nice try. That's the field of the temple.
He's snapping off street lights to throw at you. Watch the shadows to avoid them.
Ow. Back. That's three strikes in a row. Oh, I just missed the ring. Four hits, Sonic Kick. What did I get? A? Is there gonna be an S? Aw. I want an S for success. Chaos Summer, that's the first one now. I need that key. Collect mode, and those rings, that's too much. Do I want to do this one? Race against my doppelganger. Or do... Okay, I'm fine with this. And the other one?
I'll help you jump higher with my Pico Pico hammer!
That's gonna be annoying.
You can count on me!
Press the Y button to call out a team for help. First jump up, then press the Y button as you land.
Leave it to me!
I've played this game before 3 million times, so I know what to do. Can I do that? There is no track. I don't Nope. Where the fuck did she go?
There goes.
Okay, I'm gonna start this over. That was crazy.
Press the Y button. You can find me. First jump up, then press the Y button as you learn to jump high using the hammer.
Not dead yet.
Leave it to me. Sonic.
Please, this one has control. Sonic. I don't like this one either.
There goes! Leave it to me! There goes! Leave it to me! There goes!
A little faster. No, I do not want to play that stage again. I got a key. Okay, which one do I want to play? This one where I have to go really fast. I like this.
It's a race to the finish.
Aw, Tails is genius.
Tails took off in a plane. Try to reach the goal before he does!
Easy. Not easy. You're kidding me. Why isn't my boost working? This is the one part I don't like about the game. Damn. I gotta ask for success. Now it's in the game. I might do that one again. Wait, hold on, I'm gonna mod character a little bit. right by the top, but no. And I'm using my PS4 controller. Not all blaze on. But I need to. What's this? I don't like this one. No. Guess I have no choice but to do the copy. Start shredding. Mobile. I like taking the shortcuts. Bam, I got a B. I guess that's okay. Well, now I can go to the boss battle. Ooh, is that a Sonic game? Hold up, what game is it? Sonic Pinball Chaos Knight. I remember this game. This game was in Sonic Avengers. Thank you. Here we go. Let's watch this cutscene.
Take a good look at yourself, Sonic.
Dr. Eggman?
It's the last look you'll get before I close your eyes forever.
Another Sonic? What? Wait a second!
That's when you know you messed up. Not your past self. You're the future version. What? Eggman is retarded. That's all I'm gonna have to say.
Catch me if you can!
KO. Easiest boss ever. Here comes up another cutscene. Bonus. I got an S for success. Dang.
I can't believe there's two of me.
I think I figured it out.
Yeah, me too.
Doubles of us?
Places and enemies from our past?
We're traveling through time and space!
How did this happen?
I think it's got something to do with that big thing that just kidnapped Eggman.
It sounds like the same thing that kidnapped your friends. I mean, our friends. You know what I mean.
And fast!
The next boss is Chaos. Perfect Chaos. That Sonic Adventure right here. Going on. What was this one called again? Wasn't it something Highway? I played Sonic Adventures again. What was the name of this stage? Press square. My gamer instinct. This brings me back to Sonic Adventures 1 and 2. If you want to see me do a playthrough of Sonic Adventures 1 and 2, I will do it. Get up there. Got it, finally. I probably got a B. Let's see. Nope, I got an S. Let's get it. Because I got a pass. Yeah, I knew it. Speed Highway. I forgot what the name was called in the stage. It's been a while. So I played Sonic games. After Sonic Forces, I started playing Sonic in general. So I'm still resting. told me. This is, what stage is this? I remember the name. I just gotta figure out what the name was. If I played this on Sonic Adventures 2, what was the name of this? Strange. I think. Wasn't this Escape City? Is that what the stage was called? Oh shit. Okay. Dang it. I know the stage is called Escape City. It has been. Did they ever bring back Chaos in Adventures 2? I don't remember. Because I know there's an Easter egg that showed a billboard of a Chaos. Chaos creature thing. Then it showed perfect Chaos. I hope I'm right. I'm just an Escape City. I hate that truck. I am dead serious. I hate that damn truck. The skateboard reminds me of Sonic Riders. Sorry if I pissed somebody off. Bro, are you serious? Bruh, you gotta be kidding me. I don't like dying, thank you. I'm like a living thing. Oh my god, I forgot about that. What did I get? Okay, I got it. That's perfect. Yep, I knew it. It was City Escape. I knew it. I just needed to flip-flop the way I said it. City Escape. I knew that was one of the stages back then in Sonic Adventures. That was one of the best stages. This is probably going to be a speed through. Firefly speed through this. This is probably going to be the last level I play. And I'm going to get that one. Post this on YouTube. But I don't want to continue. I'm gonna continue. Come shoot me. I dare you. I dare you shoot me. I knew this person. Ow. Like this thing. and die. This reminds me of Sonic Racing. All-Star Sonic Racing, that's what it reminds me of. If the song throws me off to Sonic 4, Sonic the Hedgehog 4 episode. Now I'm being confused. I hate this part. Oh, I hate that so much. This part sucks. Sucks ball. Oh, no, 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 no. I hate this part. All the other Sonic parts. Why? It's just a lot. Explain. This level is probably, Beach? No. There's something that rhymes with beach. Seaside, but no. Hold on, let's see what this tape's called. No, it was one of the two. Seaside Hill. I knew it had to do something with one of the two names. Seaside. I can't go get the emerald until I get all the... I'm about to fight. Oh, I know how to do that. Skip this. That's most too easy. Quick time I made. So. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, that was a little bit too far, but okay, that works. Now you at least be star or something. Yes, I know it's first. Jumping all the way around. Not gonna lie, I love this stage. And I'm dead. Bye, sucker. This third dog. I messed up. I do not understand this one. The camera keeps changing out like it. Easy. Let's get Speed Highway. Let's get train that. And cheese.
Thanks for saving me, Sonic. It was scary in the dark, but I tried to be brave.
Let's do a city escape. This brings me back to Sonic Adventures 2. I'd rather go the long way. Yep. I tried to recall. Same thing. This game is so easy. Mimic that robot. I want to get this speed run done. I skipped Green Hill because that went too easy. Wait. They're catching up slow, though. Never beat my boost, my infinite boost. As for success, let's get it. Let's get Rouge back. Then I'll do the silver boss battle and the shadow boss battle. I wanted to see his luck when I have infinite boost.
Big Blue, that's the first time I've ever been stolen.
Let's get started. Oh, I know how to do that. That's Sonic Colors formula. Yeah. was eh. I like Sonic World. Those are cringe. What else are we doing? Yes, I know how to do it. Oh my god. I want to pick you up so bad and throw you off the edge. No! I'll come back to this game. Singing to Jesus. Crap. But Jesus, I'm singing to Jesus. I know the way, maybe. Seen this part of the stage. Me might be good. Get boosting to the very end. Seaside Hill. I love this stage, even the Sonic Racing games.
we've pieced together more of what's happening, and it's not good. When that thing goes through time, it tears space apart, leaving the areas empty and dead, and sticking them in this weird white limbo.
Oh, is that one of Sonic Unleashed's stages? What was it called?
Then I guess we have to run like there's no tomorrow, or there won't be a tomorrow.
What was that one stage? I remember what it was called. I love that stage. It was my favorite stage of all of the other Sonic stages.
It takes a mighty foe to trap a ninja. Be on your guard, Sonic.
Sonic Unleashed looked like a reality. Looks like it was actually brought to life. Okay, I see two up there. There's my stage. Nope. In the fight, Shadow. What's up?
What's up, boy?
Okay, this is the last thing I'm gonna speed run through, and then I'm gonna continue it tomorrow. Shadow the Hedgehog. I'm gonna boost my way. Shadow Boy. Your ego is trash, that's all I'm gonna have to say. I feel like I'm cheating. Get away. Bye, Shadow. Hope you get a game one day, but find another. The edge of the map. Dang it. That was that one. That's not good. I'm the fastest hedgehog. Come here. One of Sonic's songs written where game over. Live and learn. Shadow, you're still trash. I'm sorry. But it's true, you're still trash. See you guys next time.